WATERSHED is an amazing youth water education program based at Iowa State University, but it's really encompassed the whole state in terms of reaching out to youth, reaching the next generation to inspire them to think about water, to think about soil, to think about the natural resources around them, and not just to think about them, to care about those resources and then to be able to act to protect them as well.
What we're teaching is so incredibly important right now to the world we live in. There are so many environmental stresses, and let's face it, kids are the future in terms of solving these problems. So when I go out and talk to kids, I like to tell them that this is opportunity. It's an opportunity to get jobs and careers and be a part of the solution. You know, so you gotta give that message of hope, because sometimes when we look at environmental issues, it's not very hopeful. Let's sing to you!
The students, you start to hear them say things in classroom visits like, when I grow up, I can be a scientist that can affect endangered species and try to protect them from being endangered. Or you hear them say things like, yeah, we should pick up poop after our pets, you know. they take away the lessons that we bring to them. We simplify it in a way that makes it manageable and give them methods to make a difference.
At the heart of it was always supposed to be music. So we wanted to use music to help teach science. And I think we've stayed consistent with that. And one of the ways that it's really grown is we figured out a way that we could actually take the music into the classroom in an assembly type thing. So that's been added in the last year. We always had really great classroom visits, and those have been very popular and very successful, and maybe even in terms of like education, the bigger bang for the buck, because you only got 25 students more or less, and you know, and you can bring you can really engage them more fully with the science, and there's lots of hands-on activities. The assembly sometimes, I mean, I remember our largest one was like 600 kids. But even with the 600 kids, we're starting to build vocabulary and getting them to sing what a watershed is and all those things. So you want to think of something cool, 600 kids singing watershed, pretty cool.
We're really the only K-12 outreach in the state right now that focuses on water quality. So water quality is becoming more and more of a serious issue, and what better way to engage the next generation to take on these things by going to their classroom and explaining to them what's going on in the state, but also how important it is for them to be the new leaders in the state. So WATERSHED is important because we're really teaching the next generation of students who are going to be, you know, policy makers and adults and leaders, and to kind of passing the baton of knowledge, I guess you could say, to have them really take those ideas and run with it. So it's exciting.
Well, I like WATERSHED for several reasons. You know, it's a job that, you know, you're kind of proud of. And then when you talk about what you do, I help to preserve the planet. You know, I'm helping to teach people about how to keep our water clean, how to preserve our soil. Those were things that I never, you know, before working with this team, that I never really thought about. I mean, I didn't recycle. You know, now I recycle. I'm conscious about how much water I'm using. All those things I've learned are things I've been able to put into practice in my own life because of WATERSHED and being on this team. So that's a pretty cool thing.
One word to describe WATERSHED. I'll do two. So on a serious note, I think future would be a really good word, because I feel like what we're doing is gonna impact the future. It might take a generation, but I think communicating to the kids about the importance of conservation and their environment, we'll see the results in the future. The other one would be ridiculous, because a lot of the work we do can get ridiculous. We come up with really funny and ridiculous ways to reach kids through our music video. So I think those two would work pretty well. With water, there are many things to do, like doing skin.
used to describe Water X? How about splashtacular?
Water rocks is splash.